Alright, so we have to check in on Jane, but firstly I want to check in on everyone else and sort of look around here, see what we've got. We've got a fountain. Fallen, but never forsaken. Let's take a look. Clem just looks so fucking unimpressed, like, don't care what this shit is. Okay, there's nothing over that side, so... Kenny, how's life? How's it going?
Are you okay, Kenny?
Sure. Why wouldn't I be?
I just thought I'd check. Oh, Rebecca, we've got a coat for you.
We found an old coat.
Sorry, you know, about the color.
You really think I care about that?
What the fuck is going on with Clementine's eyes there? Did you see that? Holy shit! Oh my god. That was creepy as fuck. Right, Rebecca, what's up?
How are you feeling, Rebecca?
Well, I know what's up. You're about to give birth.
But I didn't think it would hurt like this.
That's childbirth for you, I'd assume. I wouldn't know. I've never... Oh, we could talk to you. Never gave birth. Luke. Luke. How's it going? How's life?
Hey, Clem. Nice job finding those bottles of water. That's a good score.
Thanks.
I couldn't have brought them back without Mike.
Yeah, he's pretty strong. That's for sure.
What's up with you?
He thinks we don't like him.
No, it's not that. I just think he's more eager than he has a right to be. Okay, he wants acceptance before he's earned it. Does that make sense to you?
I
guess so.
Think he's earned it. Alright, okay. Bonnie. That's also the name of my grand's dog, so I can't say Bonnie without going Bonnie, as if I'm calling for a dog. My apologies, Bonnie.
What are you thinking about?
I'm worried about Rebecca.
I think we all are.
Having a baby can be rough enough on a woman, even in a nice, clean hospital. Does she even have a shot out here?
Look at the sign, so that's where we've been, that's where we've got the water.
Clem, go catch up with Jane.
Excuse me, I'm kind of busy right now. Mike, hello.
That walk seemed longer to you on the way back.
No, but thanks for carrying the water.
And thanks for saving me.
I was until I put it down. I need to rest up a bit.
Understandable.
Seems like folks appreciated it, though.
That's good.
Maybe I'll come around after all.
Okay, let's look at the map.
I hope one of these buildings is safer than out here.
So we went to the Civil War Museum. We're at the Civil War ruins, and
I hope Jane finds something good over there.
Jane's at the observation deck. Okay, well, let's look at them. Oh, it's just the same over here, really. Some signs: close until further notice. No pets. No fires. You know, just in case you were planning on setting a fire. Alright, follow Jane, I suppose.
Jane?
I don't think we should be calling out, Clem. Alright, explore the camp. I don't think there's anything we can look around for around here. I'm
hey,
still...
Clementine, up here.
Oh, Jane interrupted me. Never mind. It's hard to commentate in this game because characters are always speaking. Although now I say that, they're quiet.
Oh, hey. Museum was a bust, huh?
Not necessarily. We found water.
We found water. A lot of it.
Well, that's something at least. Check this out. This gate's still locked, which means that hopefully no one's gotten to whatever was locked in there in the first place. I've been trying to get it open, but it's locked pretty tight.
Well, Rebecca,
that could be a place for Rebecca to have the baby.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Maybe I can pick the lock.
A nail file?
Versatility is not overrated.
Seems Clem looks up to Jane a little bit.
You know, it wouldn't hurt to try a heavier hand with this thing. See if you can find something bigger. We might need to bust the mechanism.
I'll take a look, but no guarantees. We've got a trash can, there might be something in here.
Find anything?
No, not even trash.
Okay, maybe there's not anything in here. Poster? Oh, when will it end, this cruel, cruel war? Though it was said in that tone of voice I gave it, but, you know. It works. We've got a telescope. Can we use it?
I guess it's broken.
Bless me, wow. Apologies about that. We've got a cannon. Can we look at the cannon?
There were more cannons in the museum. Mike said they're just for show.
They fill them with cement, so they're safe.
Oh.
Don't sound so disappointed, Clem. We've got an infographic.
Ow! Shit!
What?
You okay?
Yeah. I think I almost had it. Keep looking.
Alright. Got another telescope.
There's some buildings across the river. I think I can see a church.
The nearest river crossing is miles up. Rebecca wouldn't make it in her condition.
Who's
keep
this?
Mind.
Jane, there's someone coming toward us.
Shit. He's coming this way. And who knows if he has friends nearby.
Why
is he coming up here?
No idea. But we should scope him out and see what he's up to. I don't like having some stranger sneaking around so close to the others. We've got enough on our plates with a baby coming.
I'll talk to him.
Maybe I can try talking to him.
Good call. Shit. Hide now.
Whoa. I just want to talk.
I just want to talk to you.
Friends. We are friends. Who are you?
Who are you?
My name's Clementine.
I am Arvo. I'm going to go. I don't want to shoot.
I don't want you to shoot.
I don't want to shoot anyone. Especially маленькая девочка. Little girl.
Jane, what are you doing?
You don't have to shoot anyone. Just put the gun down.
Oh, for fuck's sake, Jane.
Back up.
You didn't have to do that.
Clem, make sure he doesn't have any other weapons in there.
No, I have no more guns.
We've got,
I swear to you.
Just medication, a lot of medication. That could be handy for us, but he looks as if he needs it.
Whoa. That's a serious stash of meds.
No. Take whatever you want, but don't take the medicine. It's for my sister. My older sister, she's sick.
Is it just you and your sister?
That makes those things come. Please.
Is it just you and your sister?
No. I have many friends. In the woods.
Sister or not, we could really use that stuff.
No, you are not nice people. You have already left me defenseless, and now you take my sister's medicine? You are worried.
Hey, we've got people who are suffering. Who need this medicine?
Oh, shit.
Luke's still a wreck after Carver's. Kenny's a mess. Rebecca's in pain. Look at all of it. Clementine, we need that stuff.
People are suffering just as much as yours. You are not special. Clementine, yes? You must
believe. We don't believe a fucking word about your sick sister.
Please don't make my sister suffer. She has been through enough.
I'm giving it back.
You're not taking them.
I'm not robbing anybody. Just let him go.
Oh, Boże. Thank you, Clementine. Thank you.
Jane? Jane?
No, what are you doing? You don't have to do this.
Jane, don't do it.
Don't you ever come around here again. I don't care if you do have some sick sister. The next time I see you, you won't just be walking away. Go.
Yeah, I don't know how I feel about her right now. She's a bit of a loose cannon.
Can't believe I've gotten into this mess. Threatening some stupid kid?
I thought we were just gonna talk to him. I needed to make sure he didn't come back here again.
I don't think he would have came back.
Go get the others. I'm gonna get this place open. Then we need to get moved in ASAP.
Oh, there's, shit, I've already forgotten his name. Luke. That's it. What you wantin', Luke?
Clem! Clem, hey! Any luck with that observation deck? I was just checking on Rebecca and Kenny. They said they hadn't heard from me in a while. I don't guess there'd be much, but Jane seems pretty resourceful.
You should stay near Rebecca.
Shouldn't you be with Rebecca?
No. Kenny's way more help with Rebecca than I can be. I'm just making sure we keep track of where everyone is. Is Jane still up there now?
Yeah, she's trying to get the gift shop opened.
You know, I can't figure her out. I mean, she really lays it on the line, but at the same time, she doesn't show you anything.
Honestly,
happens.
Right now,
I'm never quite sure if she just.
I'm not sure
like
what
people,
to think.
Just plain out done like me.
I'm still not sure what to think about her. She's strong, and she's been helping us, but she's cold.
Maybe. Nobody's that cold. I'm definitely starting to think we might need to branch out.
What do you mean?
Jane seems like the kind of person who gets tempered by hardship, you know? But when I look at Kenny now, he seems broken. Broken people get reckless. I know you got a history with him. Look, I think he's a good guy. At least started as a good guy.
Who are you?
Any better? Is
to judge.
Well,
exactly.
I didn't mean... I just want to survive. And that means picking the right sides.
I need to tell the others about the deck.
Yeah, good. I will, I'll see you back there.
Oh, I still feel like an asshole about Sarah. But to be honest, she was... Oh, I don't know. I feel like an asshole, basically. That doesn't sound too good.
Shit! Oh god!
Breathe like I told you.
Okay.
Deep breath.
Oh god.
Oh no.
Oh god.
Alright. It's I think we should get going.
Shit. Walkers.
How'd they get that close without anyone seeing them? That was Luke.
Kenny, we've gotta do something.
You just keep that baby safe.
You know I will.
Kenny, we can't stay here.
Museum. It's our only choice.
No, Jane and I found a place. I'll show you.
Good. Someone help me up.
All right. Mike, the water.
Mike, the water.
On it.
Ooh. Kenny, that's a bit overkill.
Slim, I don't think he's okay. He's losing it. I mean, that is
his... This is bad.
I don't think he's okay. This is bad.
Just go. Go, 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 go. Mike, go. Come on, Kenny.
Damn it.
Do I still have my screwdriver? Oh, thanks, Kenny. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, this is bad.
That's about as human as I've felt in a long time. I almost forgot what. Clementine!
This is.
Jesus, Clem, it's just not. We were just.
Fucking?
Clem, listen. Wait, what's going on?
In here. Let's get you comfortable.
What the fuck are you two doing up here? Kenny, what's going on? We got God knows how many walkers out there, which you were supposed to be keeping an eye out for. Hey, hold on a second. Just tell me what's going on.
What's going on is you're a reckless fucking moron.
I'm reckless. You know, you got a lot of nerve,
Kenny. Look, Luke, shut up.
I didn't...
No!
Fuck. I'm sorry.
Shit. Right over here.
Oh, dear. Crap.
We should... You want to help? Get out there and keep the walkers off us. I'll do this. I've been here before.
They can't rush us on the stairs. Shoot them before they get
to us.
I'll
help outside.
I'm going outside. I'll help pull them back.
Go. I've got Rebecca.
I know
here
you
they
do.
Come.
Here. We can't let them up here.
All right then. Which of y'all motherfuckers want to die first? You? Maybe you? Go for you. Go for you.
Too many of them.
Shit.
Yeah, you're telling
Keep
me.
Shooting. They are not getting up here. Find something to block this gate.
Help us.
Cannon.
You can block the gate with this.
I'll help. I'm coming.
Come on. Come on. Come on.
Together. Ready?
Ready. Oh fuck.
What the fuck is going on out there? Get back! Get back!
Oh shit!
Jane?
Fuck, hurry! I can't hold on!
Take my hand!
Come on, Jane. Up you come.
Push!
Oh shit. They're climbing up. What? They're gonna make it up here.
Fuck!
No, they're not. We can do this. Destroy the deck.
We need to break the rest of the deck.
She's right. Drop the whole deck.
Drop the... Are you fucking crazy?
How are we gonna do that?
I don't know. Just look around.
Support cave. Support plate.
Bust that, the whole thing comes down.
Boost me.
Thanks, Mike.
They're getting closer. Clementine!
Got this.
Come on!
I'm going as fast as I can.
Watch it! Son of a bitch!
Alright. That works. What? No. No, don't tell me you're giving me a stillborn baby. You can't do this to me, game. Oh. God. My god.
What?
Oh, thank fuck. Oh my god.